So, Scott and Alexander, thank you very much for your question. How long does it take to restore a car on Wheeler Dealers? Well, when we started out, it should have taken a week, but that's grown somewhat because we try to squeeze as much as we can into the filming so we get the right information across to you. And Ed really does have to work incredibly hard. We start 8 o'clock in the morning, and I've known Ed to be there till, what, 1 o'clock in the morning?
1.30, I think, is the latest 1.30. So far.
1.30. Yeah, blimey, it's not worth going home.
Well, exactly. But actually, we also do a lot more work. I mean, obviously, Paul gives me a huge hand on the show, and we have to do an awful lot of stuff that you don't actually see getting done on the show because, of course, when we sell the cars, they do have to be in really good nick. And so we do an awful lot of things that will either be really dull because we've done them before or they just need doing, but they're not that interesting. So you have to do a lot of extra work that you don't even see.
But I suppose the fair answer is about 2 weeks per car, yeah, but that's two lots of 5 days per week because we get the weekends off.
You get the weekends off?
I get the weekends off.
That is outrageous.
Thanks for your question.